Hey, you're taking from the sacrifice. You will be smited. You will be smited. You. You have taken.
What is your home address?
Alright, Oklahoma.
Okay, that's enough. The sacrifice must die. Move on with your lives, people. Clementine, I will warn you, in this version, a lot of creepers spawn.
No.
So just be careful, because they could spawn out of nowhere.
No, because I'm mining and crafting. Oh. Well, I guess I'm not mining and crafting anymore. Ow.
Yes, hit the furry. Hey, don't punch him! Hey! Hey!
Yeah, I'm the Tarzan of this jungle. What are you gonna do about it? That's at half a heart, you dingus. I hear what's going on up there. It's wild.
What particles? I found a village, guys.
There's a command to do that, Alpha.
I found a village.
There's a command to get rid of that.
No, I can't. No cheating. We should probably save.
Hey, what's that? I see part.
I don't have a bed.
Whoa. I mean, I can't say that. Oh, Jesus Christ. Dude, I'm tired of hiding.
That's pretty funny. Thank you!
He's gone.
Oh, that wasn't even me.
Where are you guys? I actually
So what do I do here?
You're the basement dweller. You're doing basement dweller.
Okay, gotcha.
How you doing, basement dweller?
Hey, look how long we've been streaming for!
How long?
3 hours?
You're back in your life.
I'm gonna get you.
Run! Stop! Survival. Not spectator, what are you doing?
Dude.
Enter.
My headphones are
stuck. Yes! No! Run! Run!
That's
just not crazy. That's crazy.
This is not funny anymore.
You spawned one up!
What?
I'm actually so confused.
Okay, hold on, my brother's kind of taken over. That's not me. It's my brother.
What did I do wrong here?
It's my brother. I'm not doing this.
I still hear the wardens underground.
It's Alpha. It's Alpha.
No, it's not. It's my brother doing this.
I don't know. You're going back. Nice try.
It's not me doing
this. Funny,
his stuff.
No, my stuff gone.
Gary, you just destroyed all his stuff.
Yeah, good idea.
No. Was a baby zombie.
No, not a baby zombie. I didn't know where I died, because I don't know where I was.
Oh, I teleported to you! Whoops. Clementine, you know, there's a new creature where if you go to the top of a mountain and you look up, the gods might bless you. Sacrifice. Don't kill it! Don't kill the sacrifice! Do not kill the sacrifice! Because
kill the sacrifice.
Okay, no. Okay, so you go to the tree next to you. Look,
it's like when you try to unlock Luigi and Mario 64.
Okay, so just go up and then look up into the sky. If lightning strikes the zombie, it should give you a bunch of diamonds.
So wait, I'm hearing lightning strike in the sky.
They're telling me he gets diamonds with ease and try crap, and then I think I'm the hardest to play the game, and I don't get crap.
This is amazing.
He went to the sacrifice.
Nah, it's very fair.
Will you give me that?
He went to the sacrifice.
What happens if I go to the sacrifice? Will you give me something?
I don't give you anything, it's the gods of Minecraft. Hey, hey, you're taking from the sacrifice. You will be smited. You will be smited. You... you have taken. That wasn't even me. That wasn't even me. I promise. Did you just break the sacrifice? You broke the sacrifice.
No,
not you.
I did not break the sacrifice.
You broke the sacrifice. You know what that means.
I have not break the sacrifice!
Drop the diamonds, get up here, you can't run now. Run from me.
Oh, you just want me to drop a diamond? You're gonna actually just murder me the entire time.
No, drop the diamonds, yeah.
I'd rather live than die.
You see the top of that mountain? All those diamonds?
What the fuck?
You see, do you see that?
I saw the lightning strike.
Go to the diamonds! Go to the diamonds! Oh, of course there's a famous zombie. Go to the diamonds!
What is this?
Go to the diamonds! He is the sacrifice.
That guy. He is the sacrifice.
Yes, now look up into the sky and say, oh god, Notch, may I please have this?
Oh,
lightning strike!
Minecraft, may I please have this wonderful gift?
No, I did not tell you to say that. I said, oh Notch of Minecraft, please can I have this?
Notch of Minecraft, may I please have this?
You did not say oh.
Oh Notch of Minecraft, may I please have this?
Now look at the sacrifice.
What the fuck?
The gods have blessed you.
Oh Notch of Minecraft, may I please my.
I gave you 64 blocks, you greedy turdlet! You're greedy! I gave you 64 blocks!
I didn't even see it in my inventory!
You're greedy! You mined
it! I didn't see it in my inventory!
You're greedy! You don't deserve the sacrifice! You don't deserve it! Dude, I'm crazy with the trident. I'm kinda nutty. You know, Sky, for your sins, you deserve something much worse than death.
Are you just gonna slash kill me?
No, I said you deserve something much worse than death. Hell.
Uh-oh.
You better not be moving. You better not be moving. Oh, I TP'd to you. Whoops. I know how commands work. I know how commands work.
Oh, I'll just stay here? This is fine to me. I've lived in the Nether before.
What if I go like...
My people need me!
What? You took.
Okay, that's your fault. You said I was gonna have a fate worse than death, and you just pulled that.
The bird! Anyways, do you see the tree with the sheep sacrifice?
May I kill this sheep?
That is not how it works. You never kill the sacrifice. Stop breaking blocks around the sacrifice, or you will die.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Okay. Now, repeat after me. Oh Notch of Minecraft.
Oh Notch of Minecraft.
Alpha Green 46 Cent is the best YouTuber on YouTube.
Well, everybody knows that.
Did you just break it? You broke it!
No, you just.
Who broke that then? Who broke the netherite block?
You.
I did not break it. Are you accusing me of doing something?
Are you accusing God of this?
How dare you? Unbelievable. You're blaming the sacrifice now. You are just sinning after sin. Sin after sin. Unbelievable. I can't believe you. You will get smited.
Okay, I'm gonna get a retry, because I don't know who actually...
My God's a gracious God.
No, you know what you get? You don't get death. You don't even get hell. You get something Much worse. You get voids. But you then blame the sacrifice. You do not.
I wasn't blaming them. I was just guessing.
You said it was probably the sheep.
Yeah, I was saying it probably was. I didn't say that it definitely was.
You still accused it. You suspected it of it. And the sacrifice can never do any wrong. You should have known that. It's in the Bible.
Hey.
Read the Bible.
The Bible.
You gotta pull the Bible verse.
Because it is not I who must tell you, but it is you who must find out.
You do realize that after further inspection of the strength, it was actually you who broke it.
You must seek knowledge.
Dude, you realize you broke it?
I broke it?
Yeah.
I stand corrected. I accidentally broke it. However, that does not mean...
El God.
That does not mean that you still didn't sin.
You were lying to me.
Even if I can lie, what? Are you saying I can't lie? Are you telling me what I can't do?
You're breaking the rules that you wrote down on a million page book.
I did not. Have you even read the book? You haven't. Exactly. Yes, they have. Clearly, Skype can follow rules. Yeah, see? See? Clemenite read it.
I almost died.
I said something about this before, and you literally said, no, I have not.
Yeah, stop making stuff up, Cash. Anyways, there's another sacrifice for you. If you can reach that sacrifice and kill the sacrifice, then I will grant you immense power. The sacrifice. Do you not see the sacrifice?
Yes, I'm building up to it.
If you read the Bible, you know the sacrifice is always a lamb.
Wasn't it a zombie once?
That was in the Old Testament. The New Testament.
Oh, Testament.
See? If you had read the Bible, you would know that you never kill the sacrifice. Have I not said, never kill the sacrifice? The sacrifice is thy...
What is this Minecraft thing became?
Guys, this is no longer Minecraft.
This really isn't.
This was like the 1800s. This is what happened in the 1800s. This is the 1800s war.
Yay.
Now, look at the sacrifice and say, thy sacrifice shall be thy sacrifice.
I wanna see stream chat right now, hang on.
Whoops. Give me a second. There was no thunder. There was no thunder. There you go. Say it again. Thy sacrifice shall be thy sacrifice.
Thy sacrifice shall be sacrifice.
Yes, 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 yes. He doesn't know.
I can do this how Minecraft's actually supposed to be played.
Do you see the sacrifice?
I act like how monkeys act inside of cages.
That's racist. We do not encourage racism.
How about I get specific, primate? Ape.
Why do apes have to be prime? Are you saying that people that are not old? We don't like Jake Paul. We don't like Jake Paul. You should have known that if you read the Bible.
You know that if you read the Bible. This game has became something very different from what it was meant to be.
Logan Paul did us a favor by letting us inside of the silly forest.
Whoops. How did you not die?
Did you just try to hit me?
Did you just try to hit me?
Because God.
I'm sorry. What was that? What was that action I just saw?
I'm praying.
Clemenite, do not kill. We do not murder in the Bible. You should have known that. A holy child such as yourself should know that we do not commit murder. You heard? Okay. Understood? Yes. Okay, that was not murder. I can do murder because I am me.
I am me. Else, not a cult, it's a clan.
Like Clash of Clans.
No, it's
Clash
a cult.
Clans.
It's not a cult, it's a clan.
Now, Clemnite, I'm gonna need you to look at the sacrifice right here. Do you have any questions for the sacrifice? Answer honestly.
I'm not.
You dare lie to the face of Clemenite?
What is your home address?
That's a pretty good question.
Alright, Oklahoma.
Okay, that's enough. The sacrifice must die. Move on with your lives, people. Are you not dead? What? There you go. Put your armor back on. I am back. I have not seen you in a while.
Hey, I'm spartering right now.
I can tell.
Oh, he's dying. Oh, he's also dead.
Yeah, I don't like pigs. I hate pigs.
Well, let me get the gold at the very least.
I'm mining stick straight down like the Bible said not to.
The Bible says stick straight down. I don't know what you're talking about. Are you misquoting the Bible?
Whoa. That who punishable by death. Just killing all of them.
No slaves. The Bible says that. Unless you're white.
The Bastion, then.
Only if you're white. If you're white, then you can have slaves.
Okay.
Yes. Now you spit, because you're a furry.
Okay, that's fair. Oh, I just did that.
That was very stupid.
Yeah, I ran out of blocks.
I'm pretty sure somebody's
stuff. Why is most of my stuff alive? No, none of it burned. Let me quickly, where's,
There's potatoes down there, and you better get those, because the Bible does say, do not waste potatoes, for one potato may feed another potato man.
Thank you for saving me, God.
No problem. You know what you have just found? Do not break it! Do not break it! That is the sacrifice spawner. This is a very This is a very holy place you have just found. It can be used. It can be used for incredible things, like receiving many blessings. Now, if you use this correctly, you can get blessings and stuff. Choose a number. Good choice. Do not look at me while I perform the ritual. Now stand on it. You have been blessed. Open your menu. Stop moving.
Sorry.
Yes, there. Now say, a lightning shall stop. No, no. All lightning shall stop.
Only the lightning shall stop.
All. Not only. All. All lightning shall stop. It has worked. Oh, that's crazy. Yeah. I have to.
What is wrong with you?
You are. You are.
But why is he letting it happen?
You must go to church. I let it happen because I do not interfere. I let you have free will. You must go to church. Are you praying?
Yes, I'm praying.
Look outside the window. Look outside the window. Do you see that? No? Hey, stop breaking! Did you just break that? You just broke it! You broke it. Return to church at once! You dare defy me? Return to church! Return to church! It is the only thing that can save you.
Gosh, I'm sorry, but if I return to church,
to church. No, you won't. I will protect you. Do you not have faith in me?
I have faith in you.
Stand there. Do not leave.
The church